guys, what is up? I'm so excited because my besties are coming in to come party with me in Nashville. Miranda just landed, so I'm gonna go pick her up. I'm actually still working, so I have to come back home. We've got a little Airbnb. We're going to the Drake concert tomorrow, and then we're just gonna go out and also celebrate Valentine's Day. Miranda is staying the night tonight, and then Lauren on Saturday. They've all got different like travel schedules, but the house is fresh and clean. I'm gonna go pick her up from the airport and I'm gonna record our little weekend, our Galentine's weekend.
Let's go, girls.
There she is.
I had to record for the vlog.
First stop, McDonald's for this. I was gonna say nasty bitch, but honestly, I love McDonald's.
Arizona doesn't have regular McChickens.
Hi, Denver.
You so excited?
Hi.
I'm
gonna
open mine. Hell yeah.
I'm in jail.
What are you gonna do?
Can't open it. I'm not gonna do it.
Gotta get out of here before they get us.
Silly duckling.
So I didn't vlog any of the get ready process, but this is what we look like. No wrap bar taco, and I'll show you what we got.
To our promo code.
So utilizing our promo code in 2024. Cheers. How is it?
Oh my god. Like, did I really?
So we finished our food.
Margarita, 10 out of 10. We're both feeling it. This is scary. Tacos?
Drake's dick pic?
So loud. Does anybody have the
week? $20.
Chicken taco, bomb. Pork belly taco,
7 out of 10.
That's good. What else did you get?
7 out of 10. Quesadillas are quesadillas.
And then this?
But tostada chips.
So it's flat.
Me for real.
I give them a 10 out of 10 for flatness. Alright, we're leaving.
It's cold.
Damn.
It smells like shit right there. Smells like shit right there.
We're going to Up Down. We just left Bar Taco. This is night one, unofficially.
Unofficial.
Alright, my phone's on 4%. We're at Up Down, and this is the vibe.
Is it flash?
To the outfit of the night.
Here we are.
A little maybe close up. Oh, Frank's ass.
How about in camera?
Alright, phone's gonna die. We're gonna go downtown Broadway. Bye. I really don't. Ooh.
That's my purse! I don't know you!
We made it on a Wednesday, 11 p.m.
We're going to Coyote Ugly. I don't give a fuck what is that?
Juck. Juck.
When he came across this young man's song, Phil was playing high.
It's the next morning. We're gonna go pick up Lauren's on her way. We're gonna go get brunch.
We out. Bitch number two. Maybe she got a drink. Get a drink. Have you drank?
No, I mean like I mentally blacked out because I was just like.
Oh. I got nervous.
She's nasty. That's why she still has it on her lip. This is for the vlog. All right. Yesterday's cheers was to use our promo code. This cheers is to, oh, you didn't hear, we fucked up with our tickets. Cheers to just having a good time and not being so fucked up, but like a little bit fucked up.
Well,
for me. For me?
Okay.
All right, whatever. Cheers. Quick camera cam, food cam. All right, we're at Dollar Tree trying to get more decorations. Miranda wants these because she's a sick O. What else we get? We're gonna take these out on the town.
Decorations.
situation. Are we ready for the Galentine's Day event? But we're at Target walking around aimlessly.
It's a chicken king. That's the king and the wife.
Cute. All
and they're gonna get on the moped.
Cute. What are they
with
doing?
The donut and the
toast. Okay, it's currently like 3 o'clock. We're getting ready. Ren is napping. Don't wanna put on blast too much.
Currently also getting ready. Gonna curl my hair.
Okay, this is the video I can't see. Okay, Julie. These little booties and my jean jacket. Scents of the night. The Meek 57. Oud Mood. Just like one spread. Viva La Juicy, she's a classic. And then Clean Skin.
Right, I'm all dressed and look at this crazy hair, but the bigger the better. We're gonna go to the Airbnb and then go straight to the concert. This is the hoodie. Pretty sure you already seen this. I'm gonna change into a white jean jacket. Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling all right. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Really raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout. I can't do this. We made it.
Okay, we got here like 10 minutes ago. We're waiting in line. Thank God we didn't come here at like 4:30 like Miranda wanted because it's not that long of a line.
I should have heard my voice first.
For whatever reason, the girl thinks that her lip
gloss is gonna save a number
eight on her arm for the whole night. It's been stated.
3 hours later. Anyway. Lil Durk just went on, now we're waiting for J. Cole and Drake.
Let's go. Oh, my God. phone died. Lauren loaned her phone. We're at Teddy's. This is Kayla. Welcome to the vlog.
Hold on.
And they're gonna get some shots.
I can't take it.
Let me see. My mouth got puffy.
Lauren got all that love.
This is my second one though.
I can't take that.
Cheers to our 2024 vacay, bitches. And to J. Cole and Drake.
I am not here to hate on you. I will observe and comment. No, there's a difference.
Anyways, you didn't see that.
I bet I did. I saw the whole thing. I saw you tumble.
Damn.
I was like, oh, damn, she's trying to show off gymnastics.
No,
tonight.
I